Hello everyone, my name is Rick Sinsama. Welcome to a new series, which is called Mafia 2. It's a new game, yeah. I've always been interested in the Mafia series, and I mean, it's on sale. And I decided just to get it, and now I want to play it and see how it is. It's an interesting game, people say it's good. I always saw this everywhere, and I was like, huh, that looks like an interesting game. I never seen any gameplay of it though, but hearing from reviews, everyone say it's a good game, so we're gonna give it a try. So let's go. Hopefully it's not too loud. I'm gonna fix my audio settings. Nope, everything's okay. All right, let's go. Who are we? Oh. Who do not play shooters very much. I mean, I play plenty of shooters. I think I'm good. I think I can do medium. Alrighty. I did not get to read that.
My name is Vito Scaletta. I was born in Sicily in 1925. That little guy's me. I'm standing there with my parents and my sister Francesca in front of our old house. I don't really remember too much about the old country, except that we were pretty hard up. And then one day my father decided it was time to move away. Away from Sicily, across the ocean, to start a new life in America. Never in my life had I seen anything as fantastic as Empire Bay. It was beautiful. On the other hand, I'd never seen anything filthier, more disgusting than our new shithole of an apartment. The American dream. It was more like a nightmare. My father started working at the port for the guy who arranged our immigration. It was backbreaking work, and what little money he made mostly went towards booze. Eventually, my parents sent me to school. I had to learn English. I sure as hell wasn't gonna do that in a neighborhood full of Italians. That's where I met Joe.
Come on, Vito, hurry it up. We ain't got all night.
Over time, Joe and I got to be best friends. And since we were both poor and there wasn't much work around, we started a little business of our own.
Freeze! Police! Stop!
Vito, this way! Throw me to bed! Stop! I'll shoot!
Shit.
Okay, you bastard. Spread your legs.
Fuck.
And put your hands on the fence.
I'm sorry, Vito.
Well, that one time it didn't work out so good. The year was 1943. America was at war, and the army was looking for guys who spoke the language to help with the invasion of Sicily. I was 18, and anything seemed better than jail. Who says you can't go home again?
Wow. Good old American dream.
Operation Husky. I was assigned to the 504th Parachute Infantry. On the 11th of July, we were supposed to be dropped over the southern coast of Sicily. but we got hit by flak and had to bail out. Way behind enemy lines. Only three of us made it. If it wasn't for the local resistance, we wouldn't have had a chance. So when Mussolini's soldiers came into the town and started rounding everybody up, we decided to return the favor.
Se nessuno parla, quest'uomo morirà.
No.
All right, Scaletta, take the shot.
Allora, traditori, pensavate di poterci prendere in...
Abbassano le note!
Guys, legs.
They're falling back. Let's move. On me.
Oh, Elk's run. Fuck.
Shit.
I'm dead. Shit.
Come on.
Oh, fuck me.
You and Williams take out that machine gun nest. Then find the prisoners. We're gonna need every man we can get.
Oh, okay, that's how you...
Ain't getting through this way.
Looks like we found the machine gun.
Watch it.
This is kind of like a...
This would be a great fucking time to use.
Put a grenade through the window! Whoa!
Oh my god. It's so bad, what the fuck?
Scaletta, you alive?
Yeah, just about.
Well then get off your ass and let's move it.
Grab all the ammo you can carry.
Oh.
This might be our last chance.
Oh. Look at this.
Did I get anything? Did I get any ammo? Fuck! Oh, it's right here. Holy shit. Ooh. Alright, well, I'm fucking good.
On the stairs!
Oh, hey, grease balls!
Oh,
come on, assholes! Must have the prisoners upstairs. Clear the second floor. Scaletta, you take point.
Uccidete gli ostaggi!
Ammazzo tutti!
I got used to this.
I got something for you!
Oh god, I suck at shooting. Alright, I think I'm getting used to this. Oh shit!
Got him. The door, Scaletta! Kick it in!
Alright, I got you guys.
Arrenditi.
Oh, yes. Woohoo! Oh!
Shit. Looks like we're going this way. Come on.
Alright.
Hey, man! Oh, shit! How many of these fuckers are there?
Get the fuck! Just keep shooting! What the hell's it look like I'm doing?
No! More shooting! Let's go!
Hey! Mind by me, asshole!
fuck. Hey. Oh! I got a new gun.
Shit! This balcony isn't gonna work! We gotta keep moving. Let's get inside!
Get in hell, boys!
Get inside, Scaletta! You're gonna die out there!
Avo dei fascisti! Arrivano avo dei fascisti! Puttano di bossi!
Come on! Wake up!
Ammazziamo le donne!
Fuck, I got like no gun.
Get on it! Pick off! Fight! Let's go! Get on that machine gun!
Oh, it's X.
If these guys get inside, we're fucked! Take out the truck!
Oh, shit!
Shit, they got artillery! Get inside! Now!
How do I leave this shit? Oh, that's not good. Wait, how Wait, how do I leave?
Dicevo al mio amico di stare attento.
Fregatene di fare attenzione, fai ciò che ti è stato detto!
Sparate, becciotti!
Ma che diavolo sta dicendo? Chi si crede di essere?
Uno offerto da bala!
L'hai davvero, Don Calò?
Questo è finito!
Cacetto! Un congego hanno samaritano come cucina.
Ma chi è quello? Lo conoscete?
Lo conoscono tutti. Don Calò è un uomo d'onore.
È uno stupido trucco degli americani, non ditemi che gli credete.
No, è davvero Don Calò. Ogni tanto dovesse ascoltare i consigli di noiacci del posto. Ci rendiamo.
Sapete che potete fidarvi di me. Che ne dite, eh?
Don Calò, the head of the Sicilian mob. An entire garrison of troops surrendered that day. Why? Because he told them to.
Damn. I gotta leave that gun. Clicked everything. Oh well. Oh, I'm already chapter 2. Holy shit. Huh. 2 years later, Empire Bay. Ooh.
A few years later, the Nazis put a bullet in me. I was in the hospital for a bit, and then I got a month's leave so I could go home. At least for a little while.
Vito! Over here!
Joe!
Hey! Welcome home, buddy.
How'd you know?
I got my sources. Come on, let's take a ride.
Nice car.
Comes with the territory. I know you're itching to get home, but first, let's get a beer.
Yeah, sure.
There it is.
Shit.
Empire Bay. Tell the truth, you miss it?
Hey, that's the best shit in the woods. Not like this place ever done me any favors, but anything's better than a foxhole. What's with this shitty weather?
They're saying this is the coldest winter on record. Papers say it's gonna keep up like this for weeks. Don't worry, though. A drink will warm you right up. How long's it been since we had a drink together, Vito? 2 years?
Almost three. Tony Sicelli's party, right?
Come on, Vito. Come on. The last drink we had together was right after your romance funeral. Right before you shipped out.
Oh.
You remember.
5 minutes. We're already talking about my deadbeat father. Can we change the subject, please?
So tell me, pal. What was it like over there anyway? I kept reading the papers to see what was going on. And you know how much I hate reading?
Yeah, I know.
You guys kicked Mussolini's ass, right?
Sort of. We had a little help from a guy named Don Calò.
No shit. Don Calò. I heard of him.
Really?
You bet. I know guys like him over here. Wise guys. You work for them, you're set. You fuck with them, you die.
Nice to see you've been busy.
Yeah, and I heard you got a medal, right?
From old man Patton himself.
Whoa, so you're a real war hero, huh? And then what? You screwed a couple of Sicilian broads and came home?
Yeah, right.
The old country. Over here, you can screw anything with a heartbeat. No one gives a shit. What a country. Here's to the US of A and to having you back home. Salud, the chin down. So how come you're back? They let you out early for good behavior?
Nah, I took a bullet a couple months back, spent some time in the hospital, and now I'm on leave.
Wait, you mean you gotta go back?
What'd you think? The war ain't over yet.
You don't want to go back, do you?
Nah, of course not, but what can I do?
1 minute. Wait right here. Hey, Giuseppe, it's Joe. Remember last week, you know, the guy's name is Vito Scaletta. Thanks, Giuseppe. All right, I'll see you later. Okay, listen up. It appears that your injury is much more serious than it first appeared, and the doctors say you can't fight no more.
What? Oh, did you just...
Like I said, I know people. You get all the official paperwork tomorrow. When it comes to the right stamps and signatures, it's just a question of money.
You're kidding me, right?
Isn't that a bit risky? It's me that could end up in a slammer, you know? And how am I gonna pay for it?
I got it covered. Think of it as a welcome home present. And don't worry, the documents will be clean. Trust me.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome. Como no frade, you're like a brother to me. Now you can start thinking about what you're gonna do next.
Sure. But first, I gotta go home.
All right, you wanna ride?
No, thanks. I wanna walk around a little, see what's changed since I've been gone.
No problem. Say hello to your sister for me. Come see me tomorrow. We got a lot to talk about.
Can't believe you just got me out of the service. Thanks again.
No problem.
I'll catch up with you tomorrow.
I thought I'm walking around.
Here we are.
All right, thanks. Keep the change.
Oh, I have currency. This is a mark. All right. I don't know if I should run or not. Eh, that's a run. Fuck it. Let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight. No, this is not the jewelry shop I robbed. I don't think so. Hey, appeal. Oh, clothing store. Ah, nice. Whoa. Is this a slums?
Vito? Is that you?
Hey.
Hey, Mr. Manara. You closing the shop?
Yeah, you know how it is. Can't afford to stay in business no more.
Wow, I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, the war's not your fault, Vito. Who knows? Maybe when the war ends, I'll open up again.
Well, good luck then.
Hey, thanks, kid.
No problem.
Out of my way.
Sorry.
You're in my way.
This game reminds me of Sleeping Dogs a little bit, except a little... Okay. Better, maybe? Fuck. I keep forgetting the color buttons. Damn, I can't... Where did... Why does it do anything, I don't think. I think B does something, though. I don't remember, though. Fuck. Fuck, I don't remember the controls.
All right. Hi, Mama. I'm back.
Vito, my boy. My boy's home. I thought I'd never see you again. Francesca and me, we wait.
Hey, sis, what's going on?
We wait for you.
Yeah.
So sit down. Home. You must be hungry, Vito. Francesca made you a special dinner. Zuppa di pollo. It's good for you.
Zuppa di pollo.
Wow, looks good, Frankie.
It's a shame your papa didn't live to see this. He would be so proud, Vito.
Yeah, sure.
Vito, you know better.
Sorry, Mama, sorry.
Benedice, Signore, la mangiare, preparata la volontà. Stiamo ricevendo, provvide nel puro cucino di un anno.
You should get some sleep. Your room is just like you left it.
So how you two been? Franny, what you been up to?
I still live here with Mama. I got a nice office job. It pays the bills, and I started paying off some of Papa's debts.
Francesca, we don't want to talk about that now.
How are you, Mama?
How are you, mio bandino? It must have been so terrible. I was so afraid. I prayed for you every day.
I'm okay, Ma. I drove a Jeep most of the time. Sometimes I had a fight.
Can I close my door? Wait, two beds? Use the bed? Oh, shit. Any other interactions? Oh. I guess I'm... guess I'm knocking out. Okay.